guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for the God only knows how many times because I keep deleting these stupid things because the runs are going so bad. Except for one run, it went really good, but that one, the recording got corrupted. In any case, we are playing 30XX. Let's just jump right into this. And if you're wondering about the scratches on my head, your guess is as good as mine. They happened two nights ago while I was asleep. So my best guess is cat. Always cat. Either that or I hit myself in the head with this, but considering it's a line of three, I'm guessing it's a cat walked on my face. Fire a steady beam instead of charging, I guess. I don't see any good coming out of this. I mean, really good for the regular enemies, but bosses, it's gotta be a nightmare. It's gonna be a nightmare, I suspect. That's not annoying at all, is it? Okay, we're hitting... Oh, we're doing one of these already, a glory zone. We'll call it a glory hole again. Okay, that goes nice and slow at least. Now, go super careful down through here. Yeah, oh no! Well, okay, screw the super careful. I've already taken a hit, so there's no... Alright, damage boost it is! Can't even damage boost, your iframes are garbage in this. Cool, we're gonna get a game over right off the bat. This is great. Jesus Christ! Oh gee, I wonder which one I will take. I don't even know what it does. Don't care. I'm very annoyed over that zone. Very annoyed over it. Why do you even bother? I drastically need some health, and if nothing drops health, I am screwed three ways from Sunday. Are we seriously already at this point? Well, I'm gonna try this. I used to do this with the demo. Or the alpha, the early alpha. We should be able to defeat this thing even before this. We get to the boss room. If we can, then we're in really good shape. Yeah, this shot decimated him. Boy, get away from me, Jackie Chan, Iron Man. I thank you, desperately need some help. I'm gonna admit too, I am really effing tired today. Everything that could wake me up woke me up. Did not get a good night's sleep. I am very tired, very irritable because of it. So apologies, no apologies type deal. I love when you don't have to do the boss fight because they give you that out where you can just hop up and over him and he just dies. Deals more damage. Ooh, I like the sound of that. It'd be great for our extra little shots, right? 80% increased damage with no cores equipped. That would be good for now, but it wouldn't be worthwhile later on. Charging draws in pickups. Well, I can't charge, so I guess that pretty much limits us to this. Plus 3 strength. I know I could always take this off, I think. Yeah, we actually have 2 cores, so I guess it wouldn't have done us any good right now. Oh, thank God. A little bit of health at least. Lots of moolah. That's good. So we're hitting 8 still. I don't know what the plus 3 damage was supposed to do. Didn't really seem to do much of anything, so I think they lied to us effectively. Hey, you guys can come down to me, because I'm having a hard time with this today. Come down to me. Thank you. We'll take this nice, slow, and careful. I think with part one, I made the mistake of just trying to rush stuff too much, because I was trying to play it more like a Gravity Circuit, which is a very fast-paced game. And I was attempting speedruns isn't accurate. I was looking to see if it was possible for me to actually speedrun. Good, there is something up here. Hello. 3% damage dealt per armor point. I mean, I'll take it. It'd be stupid not to, right? I drastically need something to start dropping me a little bit of health. Please. I'm so upset, though, that we're almost dead because... Oh my god, there's so many enemies right here. There's so many enemies right here. You come down to me, friend. I don't even have to fight him. Ooh, I wonder if there's anything over there to the left. Nope, that's just there just to make you look like an idiot. Oh man, are we at the boss already? I have not got the health for this. I really do not have the health for this. Oh, at least we can buy a little bit, maybe. I'm gonna see what's in here first. Well, this is 8% off. Plus 40 HP at level start. Yeah, I'll buy that for $8. 50% chance to use a machine for free. That might be good because we have a healing machine right over there. Enemies drop more nuts. I don't think I care about the nuts one, so aw. Come on, 50% chance to use it for free. I'm actually one freaking nut short, which is really annoying. And these are actually bolts, not nuts, by the way. Oh, we're not winning this. Oh wait, we're actually almost full health. We might stand a chance. We'll see how these shots go. Zen Primus, peaceful prostulant. Great. Better a prostulant than pro. Ooh, that seems. It's only one damage per hit. But what I'm seeing here is no iframes on the enemy, so it's just constant health drop. Well, I was in the clear until I decided to jump up. These things have 100 health apiece. Jeez. Okay, I won't go after that. Okay, no. Okay, can't walk into him. Confirm. Yeah, this doesn't work. Oh! This doesn't work at all like I was expecting it. Oh, God, not again. This doesn't work at all. Oh, no. Go down! Leave me alone! I couldn't even outrun that, man. But yeah, where that's constant damage. If we could get to the point that it's doing more than one. Although we would need like a plus 10, I think, for our attack power to make it maybe do two. But no iframes means great. I hate this power, though. I'll take it because it'd be stupid not to. Eco Beast Echo Cave. Oh, no. Was Echo Beast Echo Cave? Yep. No, I'm not fighting you. I hate you. Glory calls, hero. Take risk, get reward. Great, no aug. So from what I've seen with these things, you never get an augment for them, which is kind of garbage as hard as they are. Basic attacks deal more damage. I'll accept it. This is where our run will end. Yes, you can do this. What am I doing, though? Do I just need to beat the stage? I'm so confused. What is this thing appearing in front of me, by the way? Is it this? Nope. Nope. It's got to be this, then? Dashing grants a shield. What's the shield do? What's the D in the upper right corner? Taking damage, and this level locks attacks and powers for 3 seconds. Well, crap. I have a feeling we're going to see what that's like pretty quick. How do I hurt? Oh, great. Yep. 1, 2, 3. Hurry up. That felt more like 30 seconds than 3. Oh, God. I don't like this stage. I remember this. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Okay. Nope. I thought they were going to arc, so I went to jump over the arc and shot. I was terribly wrong on that assumption. What was the point of that? Oh, what? Whoa! What? Ah! How do I get... Okay, so I can just blast through that. What is this? Why can we... Okay, calm down, buddy. Why can we dig so weird? That was... I don't know. I really don't know what to think of that. Oh, we got more of it anyway. Whee! Leave me alone. Oh, the shield hurts enemies. Cool. I think, anyway. In all honesty, I'm not sure. I'll just use that. Screw it. I wanted to take that enemy out just for the off chance I get something. So down in there, that stuff becomes really bad to deal with. Well, we have no attack for 3 seconds, but that's... Ow. Didn't matter until we got hit up here again, anyway. Come on. I love how... Oh, he died. I love how that will turn them around, though. Boom! Boom! Oh, I gotta take you from behind, huh? Boom! Take that, you jerk. Woohoo! I kinda like those spots, not gonna lie, but I also kinda hate them. Whoop! That really didn't feel fair. Can I? No, you can't. You can't touch on that stuff. That kind of sucks. Hurry, hurry, game! 3 seconds feels forever. It just feels forever. Not like forever. It just feels forever. Great. I don't know what they were thinking with that. All right, so I want ideally on the upper one, but that's not gonna happen. I don't like these. Oh, no, we're going down, I guess. Ooh, down for the best, I guess. Ooh, what's this? Mark foes for their punishment. Sure. Oh God, I didn't even realize they were there to fall at me. Well, I'm probably gonna fail this bot a lot, so I'm gonna skip it for you guys. Well, for what it's worth. Whoop! We made it up to the top. It didn't really help that much. I mean, it did. It was just really awkward to shoot and move around, but ultimately I had to go back down just to see if there was anything down that way. All right, so what's a sub boss? How do we deal with you? Is it just a matter of shooting you like this? Hey, this shouldn't be too bad then. That one's marked for damage. Oh, we gotta take both of them out. I don't know why I wouldn't have expected that, but apologies if that's extra loud, because it's pretty darn loud on my end. So if it's that loud on my end, I can... Ah, damn it. 3 seconds. Yeah, I see you flickering him. Not much I can do about it until he gets somewhere where I can actually shoot him. All right, got $2 out of that one. All right, through that gauntlet. Actually, I had to turn the audio down where I had to shoot like this so much. That gets really hard on the ears. I keep forgetting this boss because I haven't faced this one. All right, he's like a leapfrog guy, and I can't really do anything if... Please, if I can't shoot. But if I can shoot, and he holds still for half an effing second. Okay, he's marked. It's a bit... Ah! Okay, no, what? No. How? What am I supposed to do with you, you jerk? You're freaking crazy, man. There, you're dead now. Resident boots increase the effects of all equipped leg cores. I'm getting a lot of these. Oh, wait. We don't have the one for the head cores in this run. Never mind. Forget I said anything. All right, let's continue on. At least the gauntlet gives you a boss. Ooh. So that's just mean. Why does it keep dropping them over? No, this is totally not fair. Oh, my shots can overheat. Cool. I did not know this. I definitely don't want to stick down on that. Get back here, you. Well, I can't do anything now. I just fly away and do what you gotta do, bird. I'm almost dead. This is gonna be a terrible run. Not going to be. It's already been a terrible run. We're not going to make it past this boss. No way, no how. Do I have any tokens? I do not. Can I destroy you? I cannot. Well, it was a good run. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Terrible video. I can't get a good run going today, and I'm going to blame on the fact that I am so effing tired. My eyes hurt. Okay, you are up there. Please stay where I can shoot you for just a few seconds, and I will be happy. You're moving way too much for my liking, friend. So you can just... Ah. It's only supposed to jam if I get hit, just so you know, game. Alright, which one is my damn power? That one. Just gonna keep using this if he's gonna set right there for me. Ow. Well, I can't do anything right now. There we go. At least we made it by that. It looks like we're going to get a thing that ups our regular attack. And just walk in the explosion. Basic attacks deal more damage. I mean, they're still going to do one against bosses anyway. We'll take this. I want to see what these two would be like if I fuse them together. In this order. Right bumper. Okay, so he's a crystal that I can scatter. And if I put him in this order, it does the same thing. Okay. Well, better than a shot that shoots up. Let's just say that, right? She's out there. I didn't get to read the rest of that. Loaded too fast. Way too fast. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, we are doing 9s now instead of 8s, so that's nice. Oh, the... Okay, so the thing that lets me shoot through shields is going to make those enemies a lot less tedious to deal with. Normally, you have to... There we go. Normally, you have to deal with them in a way that's not fun. You have to try to get behind them to get a hit on them. Looks like a said, not fun. Can you go with, yeah, thank you. Nope. Are they dying with five? I gotta let my... Do I still have a curse on me or something? Or is it one of my Augs that's doing that? Yeah, it's this right here. Blink forward at full corruption. I don't know what that means. Does it mean I'll teleport forward? Well, we're gonna get full corruption here just so I can test it out. So at least try to. Well, we'll probably get a game over here. Let's face it, these glory zones have not been going well for us. At least this one's just, go through, take your time, and you should be fine. So I'm gonna skip this so I can focus. Well, that one was actually surprisingly easy. Ah, grants immunity to knockback, which could be really good. Attack heals might restore some health. I don't even think I need to read the third one. Gain damage and squishiness. I don't know what that means. I know what gain damage means, or at least I assume I do. It's the and squishiness. I hate these non-descriptors. I really do. I'll take this one. So that's another thing over there. I've got to remove something though. We'll remove this since I don't know what it does. I'd rather have this on since it's something that can potentially help us or heal us. I'm all for being healed as often as possible. Why am I waiting on that thing when I can just go up the damn wall? I'm not going to know if this works is the only problem. Oh, shoot. Nice to be able to take a hit and still be able to attack now, at least. And my stuff not overheating on me. Which really pays to pay attention to, oh, you again, huh? Oh, quit dropping the freaking nuts over... I was going for that one. I wasn't letting it get destroyed. I don't like this thing. I can't keep up with it. Oh, at least I'm going to get $2. Oh, I can hit him, like, with my body and not take damage. That's actually really good to know. Can I kill you? I... Too many spiky areas. Where are you? I guess he's gone. Alright, so what are we dealing with? Nothing? Oh, this thing. Okay. So try to do this with no damage taken, if possible. I mean, obviously, you don't ever want to take damage fighting enemies. You know what I mean? This is a challenge room. So far, so good. Ooh, almost took a hit there because that thing did not die as fast as I was expecting it to. Apologies if this is loud. I don't really care. Actually, I do. I know how hard it is on the ears. Nope. A lot of these chargy birds, chargy chucks, I was going to call them. But I was like, no, that's just too simple. Chargy chuck. There we go. Did that without getting hit. All right, blocking or back in my way, beams only went forward. Ah, this is the thing that lets you aim. Awesome. Attack damage up, power damage down. I think I'm gonna go for the aiming beam. But now I can do this. And then I wish you, when you shot diagonal, you could actually stop moving to do it, but whatever. It is what it is. It should be what should be. As long as I keep shooting, whoa! You should be mostly fine. Ow. I said mostly fine. I can't control his shot. I could try to avoid them a little better, but he's sticking stupidly close to me, which is actually not getting... Wow, a lot of health drop right there. And I got healed up by that thing. I saw a plus one on me. So the healing doesn't heal as much as you would expect. So maybe we'll take that core back off. But I don't really have anything else to put on. I'm not putting that thing on that just lowers our attack, or makes it so we can't attack constantly because our weapon jams up. Well, I can't pick that up. Boosh! There. Ooh, almost missed all of this. So he was our sub-boss. Spicy increase, attack one damage per level, and also now. Okay, so we're really early in this run. That could be really good to take if we can make it far. Damage increased by 50% during a leg core activation. Hucks boulders when near full life. Yeah, I'm just taking the spiciness. Oh, more of everything. Increase your speed. Yes, please. Plus two run speed. Wow, you can actually see the difference from that plus two. Quite a bit of difference, actually. It's just do that like that. I was going to try to squeeze up through where one of the spikes were, but that just seems needlessly dangerous. You, get away! Why I wanted you to get away, but you do the damage. And now we're hurt an awkward amount. No, that hardly seems fair. Oh, come on! I thought if I at least aimed down, I'd have a chance at him. Alright. Yeah. There we go. Grab the nut and then go up through. Oh, we got one up here, too. These shots look so stupid aiming straight up, but I don't care. It works, is the main thing. Would have been really good to have last stage, actually. During the last boss. It would have been great to have for him. What is the point of that thing to the left? Some of the RNG-ness doesn't... Okay, so there is something up there. If you want to... Ooh, I wish you could go up through these things. I got a couple dollars there. We're up to 59 bucks. Let's see what we can buy. We can gain a little extra speed. What's this one? All stats up. Ooh, that sounds fancy. Plus one speed now and every level? That might make us go too fast. I'm worried. And we drop more nuts. I'll buy that and this. And I can't afford anything else. So I will buy... Ooh, we got one for free. Awesome. That other augment or whatever it was paying off. Let's go. Now to face Clockwork Orange here. We can at least stand back and just decimate these guys. Lethal tempo is as soon as it lets me shoot. I hardly even have to try here. Cause I can shoot through walls. Please. Oh, that one's already dead. And then, realistically, once we get this one beat, we should be able to just go. Oh my god, there's so much stuff in my way. We should be. Oh, that one's already dead. Can you kindly give me an opening? Now we should just be able to do this. And just, oh, they shoot backwards too. Never mind then. I don't know how those first three didn't hit me. Not gonna complain too much. As long as I keep my cool and care. Why am I running on spot? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. The aiming made this so easy. Best boss in the game if you have aiming. Alright, so we could take this, power that up, or grant 10 nuts, which seems like a waste. Let's go with this, and let's check out a couple fusion combinations here. Let's see what these two together look like. It allows me to... Weird. I don't know how I feel about that. Let's see what these two are like. Okay, that I really like. So I think those two are a definite go-to. Right trigger and then our right bumper will just be a wave. Legacy Deep Verse. Do I know this place? Okay, yeah, I do know this place. Oh, what do you want? Glory Calls Hero. All right, take risk, get reward. Enemies have 100% more HP this level. Gain core augment, nothing once again. Owlhawk's feather, core, legs, 1 second fly, tap, jump while in midair. Frigate, let's do this. Yes, you can do, I hate you, you ex-wannabe reject. Everything has double health now because, that thing just doesn't continue to bounce and bob over me. Good to know. Here's what I'm talking about with the damn diagonal. They're hard to deal with. Wait, I need to get caught up here. You know, if they wanted to be fair, they could give me the reward beforehand. So it would make things a little easier. I don't know how it would make things easier in this case, but it might. Oh boy. Up was harder to get to, I guess. But I think we'll stick on up, but I really, really would love to know what was down. How do I hurt these weird things that were flying up this way? These. Can I hurt me? I don't think I can. That's gonna bug me. I gotta go back and see if there's anything down here. Oh, yep. Spikes. I missed spikes. Lots of bouncing balls of doom in this stage. Jeez. I want to go on the up one again, please. Come back. I should be able to make this jump. I don't know if they're damaging spikes or not. Honestly, I'm not sure if I want to test it. Wait, I can just do this if I want to take you out. But that guy over there is one I want to deal with, and he's a little harder to hit. Do 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 do. Oh god! Oops. Leave me alone. Okay, at least one of these will take us back up, provided I wait. Then we gotta, well, that jump did not jump even a little bit. So if I want to, oh god, that's so far. I just gotta time this out perfectly. And you know what, I'm just gonna, no, I can't. Oh, I can take the back route. I'm gonna take the back route instead. I mean, it's only for a piece of health, but you know what, it's fine. It could have been for several pieces of health, but face it, I chose it to be one. All right, is there a point to going on these? Not at all. Some weird choices in this game. Okay, that's going down, not up. Oh! Oh! Okay, wait. Let me determine what the F is going on. Okay, so I should just be able to go down through there like that. If there was a treasure there, then I've missed it. I wish once you started moving, the old camera would center itself back up. Get away. What? No, that was totally fair. I will happily take these helps. No. Please. Perfect pacing. Alright, we're definitely waiting this out. Oh, god. Don't wait it out too long, I guess. Boop. Platforming. That didn't seem fair. Platforming is getting a little trickier for sure. Oh, the weird snake thing. Which way are you going, buddy? I can just cheat this guy to death. Okay, no. Please, please. Am I supposed to hit him in the head or in the... It doesn't... I don't think it matters too much. Ow. You know what? You go ahead of me. Okay, so each segment that breaks off is what's doing that. Gotcha. Let's finish this. Come on! Wow. He just had to take an extra few hits, didn't he? Sure. I was kind of hoping. All right, increase your speed. We're already going to be getting plenty of speed. Max energy at level start. I'm going for this for the extra core points, because that'll let us use more of this stuff. I'm not going to put anything on right now, though, because one thing that's there is not that great, in all honesty. Thing I hate with the runs that you guys have missed, you miss lore. I could go back and show them. Here's the ones that we missed, I think. This one and this one. I'll read this one. Oh, God, I hate this. Log text created December 21st, 1994. Last modified December 21st, 1994. Init legacy sequence loading. I'm struggling to read it because the lights are blocking part of the words here. Loading and analyzing continues done. Initiating simulation environment done. Welcome to Universe Simulator 0.1. Reading input settings. Universe settings. Gravity level normal. Global density normal. Human density normal. General human prosperity to perform good and evil, normal. Oxygen level, normal. If it's a simulation, why does it need to be oxygen? Collision physics, normal. Guardian disposition, normal. Applying system settings, done. Tester notes, because the case results appear positive, universe simulation initialization completed successfully and without errors. Guardian appears cheery as intended. Really nice work, Lou. Hope you have a great holiday break. Todd. Oh my god, Todd's lowercase, that really triggers me. Okay, I'll accept this, I guess. Welcome to universe. What? Whoa, what? Do they all do that? That one doesn't. Human density error. That's interesting. I wonder if the changing letters would actually lead up to something eventually. So, this here, I think with the 30XX series, they're trying to introduce hidden lore, and I think this is it. And one of my lights has fallen or something. Yep, right here. Because half the green screen was busted. Apologies for that, guys. I don't think you guys could have seen much of it anyway, because it's on my backside. But yeah, I think they're introducing secret lore for you to piece everything together. This lore here obviously has to do with this stage specifically, and the fact that this is a simulation. Something must happen at some point for the guy to get corrupt. We'll find out in due time, I bet. Through more of those logs. Oh, get out of here. Do we want to go down? I hate these branching paths! We'll get little snakes over that way. I can't go through here. Well, maybe. Yeah, I could go through. Oh, okay. I guess this is where we live now. Oh, this is terrible. This was a mistake. Everything here was a mistake. Nope, didn't like any of that. We want to go down, please. Okay, if we get in his bubble, we can shoot that, yeah. Okay, we'll destroy that. Destroy it. Get away. God, what kind of... Ugh, why do you have so much health? Go away! Holy crap, I can't even hit you most of the time. Come on! I am so close to death because of this area. At least we got some lore, and hopefully this freaking video won't corrupt so you can actually see some of the lore for once. Alright, so many different ways we could go. I don't understand how you get through the upper spot up there. Oh, shoot. The upper spot up there, because as far as I can tell, we're going to just shoot you guys right here. Uh-oh. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! I'm dead in one hit. No. You can keep that. I wish I could turn... Oh, no. What am I doing here? Uh-oh. We're dead. Where could I go? It wasn't made clear where I could go. Oh, what a waste of a run. Well, you got to see that run. We're going to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave it a big old thumbs up. If you want to help me on my way in this subscriber on your own, whatever that may be, I don't know. I don't care. I do this as a hobby at this point. Yep, I do this as a hobby at this point. Subscribe the button down below is what I'm trying to say in a long-winded way. Check out these videos off to the side now that they've appeared. Hopefully this will get to go up. Hopefully we'll get to have a good run one of these times. I had a god tier run once. Hopefully I won't be so tired next time. Later.